Hi friends, this is Nishant, and I know it's a surprise for you. In fact, it's a surprise for me as well, because I never thought I'll do it when I started from home. Actually, I was going somewhere with my daughter, so she's here with me. Just say hi to everybody.
Hi.
You are not visible. You're not visible. Just say hi.
Hi.
Yeah? So I was going somewhere with my daughter, and something happened, and I thought, you know, I'll just connect with you all and I'll share something, you know, because this is Train for Success. It's not about just markets, it's not just about stocks, it's not just about finances, it's about everything in life. When we say Train for Success, it means we are covering many things. I mean, we are covering our existence, you know. It means that we are talking about our personality, we are talking about our how we talk, how we speak, how we think, how we behave, how we do things. It means it covers all that. Because when everything is in alignment, then you get successful. Right? So, you know, for people, it might be just like that I run a group called Train for Success, but for me, it's a huge responsibility. And every single moment that I am awake, I am aware of that responsibility. Every single moment that I live, you know, I'm continuously thinking, being aware in that situation, every single time, all the while, I'm continuously thinking that what can I take from this moment and share with my family here? Because I want each and every one of you here to grow, you know, and growing in money terms, that's a separate thing, that's a result of many things. So today, something happened just, you know, few minutes back, and I thought of doing a video and, you know, sharing it with you live. So what happened was that, you know, me and my daughter, as you can see, we were going somewhere, and we passed a railway crossing, okay, a railway crossing. And I showed to my daughter that, look, you know, a train is going to come. And the train, you know, it came. My daughter, she took out her phone and, you know, started taking a picture or a video, whatever it is. And there was a lesson hidden, you know. I gave her that lesson, and now I'm giving it to you. I told her, look, this lens of the camera with which you are trying to capture this moment, it's an artificial lens, right? And I see that this has become a disease, you know. You go to markets, you go to shopping malls, you go to everywhere, people are always carrying their phones in front of them. You know, you will see people like zombies doing this, and you know. This need, you know, to either click themselves or something else outside, it has become a pandemic. So I told her, look, that, you know, you have these two eyes, and they are the greatest camera in the world. These lenses are the greatest camera in the world. So if you see something, you know, be it a sunset, be it a train in this case, first learn to absorb that within you. You cannot absorb that with the artificial eyes, you know, because then your mindset, your focus will be on recording that moment rather than enjoying that moment, rather than living that moment, rather than experiencing that moment. So this is the lesson here, you know. We are just going through life without experiencing things actually. But yes, we believe, we think that, yes, I've seen that, yes, I've seen that. But have you really seen it? You know, people miss a lot of things in life because they are not really watching. So I said, look, I mean, you will see another train, you know, after some time, maybe after a few days, you will see another train. So record it then. Now if you want to truly enjoy this moment, watch it from your own eyes. Be in that moment. Feel the sound of the train. Feel how it feels when it, you know, passes in front of you. And that train is just a small analogy for the lesson that I'm trying to give you here. And the lesson is living in the moment. If you see something, you know, a flower or a sky formation, of course, you can take out your camera and click, but that should not be the first reaction that, you know, you see a cloud formation, you take out your camera and... Because then you are not living that. So this is a brief, you know, a session for today where I just wanted to emphasize the importance of being in the moment, experiencing the moment, living the moment, so that it stays with you forever, you know, and these things stay with you forever. It's an irony. People think that the photographs, you know, keep the memory fresh for life, but actually what you have seen, what you have felt, what you have tasted, what you have touched, that stays with you for life. When I was young, when we were young, you know, my generation, we didn't have these cameras, we didn't have phones, but I still remember all the moments. Why? Because I truly felt them. So when you are somewhere, be there, you know, this is the lesson. So I hope, guys, you enjoyed this brief talk. Now we are on to our destination. Yeah, we'll keep doing this kind of stuff. I hope it doesn't bother you. I hope you like it. Yeah, thank you.